because there are some people that, not because of their decision, but they are really homeless.
Really homeless, yeah.
So government, government help them?
NGOs.
Excellent.
NGOs, not government. Like big charities, churches, some hands of one help.
I see that how the infrastructure is here, everything is so developed.
All right, yeah.
So that's why.
So even, even here, there are some homeless. These are the ones that choose to So they are very open. They are very open.
So I assume that Singapore, this is like a first world country, like America.
It is a first world country.
Yeah.
Technically speaking, economically speaking, our nature, attitude is not good. Still, we think the first world is taken out. I can understand. But those who have never been overseas, they stay overseas. They still think like a third world
country.
Vietnam is a third world
country. Still developing.
But what is the second world country?
There's no second world, it's first world country. There's no in between. So the in between is quite developing. The world is actually big. Even India is called an American. India has a lot of money. The system there is
like,
oh, yeah. So they have a lot of money, but they behave like a American. For Singaporeans, there are some people like that. So under this bridge, it's not under this bridge, right?
Yeah.
Under this bridge, it's still. So tomorrow, you are coming from Korea. Later tonight, you are going to top up your MRT card. When we go down from Australia, we can top up. But today, you can bring a deposit. The last time, now we have to bring a deposit.
Is the government
it's a very long story. Get off here.